Hey guys, I'm Nikita, and I'm sorry. Like, I know I say that a lot. Like, I've said that too many times already. But I am, like, honestly sorry. But, like, I'm trying, okay? The birds are chirping outside, cars are passing by, but, like, I'm still trying. Like, I can be a bit of a perfectionist, but I'm just, like, trying to set that aside and make a video. Because it's been a while. A lot of things have happened, like, a lot. And it's been, like, difficult. And I made videos. Like, I actually made videos. And someone said they were gonna edit them. And I was like, yeah, sweet, thanks. Because I don't wanna put out videos that aren't edited now, because I just feel like that's like complete trash for me, because my videos unedited are really bad. I mean, my videos edited are still bad, but like, I mean, I get that's what my channel is about, is like cringe. But like, it's super bad when it's not edited at all. But I'm just trying to have things edited from now on. But like, I made videos. Someone said they were gonna edit them. They never did. Like, they were like, yeah, uh-huh. They didn't respond after that. I was like, oh, that's sweet, thanks. But I had the damn cars. I had videos. I say had because my phone broke. Like other things happened that made life sucky, and then my phone breaks. My phone is my life. Like, it has like my notes on it, my pictures on it, like so many things on it. And like, I get it, like phones are so important to like everyone, but I actually cried so hard. So I had to buy myself a new phone, and it's been a little while since then. Still haven't made a video, but like, I'm trying now. I tend to put it off because I don't want to attempt and fail, but like, without even attempting, I'm still failing, I guess. But at least I'm trying now, like, for you guys. I've said sorry way too many times, and I don't want to anymore, but I probably will, like, honestly, like, I probably will keep messing up, but I'm gonna keep trying at least. One thing that happened, that's happened, but I, like, it's been planned, I just never told you guys, is that I'm going to Spain. But the thing is, today is Friday, and I'm leaving for Spain Sunday, so that's a thing, and I don't think I've ever told you guys, so, the more you know. But I don't, I don't know how much I'm actually gonna be able to record in Spain, but I'll definitely be taking pictures because, like, Spain's, like, beautiful. And I don't really want to record in Spain because I feel like that'll just be awkward, because I've never recorded out in public. Like, it's already awkward for me sitting in my room recording, so, like, I have no idea how that's gonna go, but I'll try to get some content and make my editor do cool stuff for you. So I'll try to record cool stuff and have it edited in a way that looks cool. I'll try, you know. I mean, I'm not the editor, but like, you know, I'll see what they can do. Are you kidding me? There's been other things that have happened that I'm not really gonna tell you guys now. Like, I was going to, but for right now, I'm deciding I'm not. Like, in the future, yeah, totally, for sure. But just not now. For those who watch my live streams, they know, because, like, depression is a thing. Like, I'm always depressed. Like, it's just a lifestyle. But they just, like, talk to me. Like, you guys should join my live streams. Like, I understand that I'm not gonna get that many views on this, because I understand, like, the key to YouTube, or, like, one of them, is to just consistently put out videos. And I know that's what I have to do. Like, I know that's what I have to do. But I just struggle at it. But I'm gonna try to. Like, hopefully in August, I can get out some videos. Not really sure about any in July, because, like, I'm gonna be busy. I'm not gonna be in Spain that long, like, a little less than 2 weeks. I mean, that's a long time for someone who's never been out of the country, but I'll see what I can do. Maybe I can get some live streams in July. Who knows? I won't know until it comes, but at least I'm trying. Like, please. I'm like, sorry. Forgive me. I'm trying, okay? I know it doesn't seem like it, but I am. It's just difficult. But this video is for you guys. Thank you for watching my cringy self, and I love you guys. Bye.